Hi, I'm Silvio. Finally, October has arrived. Why am I so glad that the cold season is approaching instead of being terribly sad and depressed? Simply because today, Saturday, October the 3rd, one of my favorite stores will inaugurate the Christmas department for season 2020-2021. It is the biggest Christmas department of the region where I live, and most probably also one of the biggest in Italy. I was practically ready to leave when suddenly one of the many little voices inside my head just started whispering, "Bring the camera, bring the camera." And as everybody should know, you can't challenge your inner voices. So here I am with my first ever attempt at a vlog, and sincerely I can't tell if I'm more scared or nervous. But luckily I'll have around 40 kilometers / 25 miles of highway to the side and try to calm down if I can.
Fortunately it is a sunny day, because for the past 48 hours we had the rain pouring down constantly from the sky. So maybe today I will be able to show you some of the surrounding of the city while I'm driving toward the store. But you won't hear any of the fantastic Christmas playlist I have prepared, because simply I don't want to risk to be copyrighted. Let's hope you will enjoy the trip anyway.
Throw your things away tonight, we'll go a different way, you and me. This might take some time and you'll be back another day. I can see us breaking down the barrier. Oh yeah. With the speed of light we cross the stratosphere. Oh yeah. We can go so far.
And I've arrived. I just forgot to mention the name of the store. It is called Peraga. Obviously it is an Italian name, so I can't translate it in English. Let me just grab my mask and my gloves, because here in Europe we are facing the second wave of the pandemic, of the COVID pandemic. So let's be safe.
Okay, so it's not that bad, this store. It's even surrounded by some little water games. Here we have some little water games here. It's just always funny to come here. I really like this place. Another water game here. And also the fall colors of the leaves, very beautiful. Plenty of water games.
So obviously this year is a little too early, because they are still making some works. As you can see, the floor is still covered. And you can hear probably also the music, and so I risk to be copyrighted, but everything is in place. You will see that you have Lennox, Louisville, and everything else. Also, very big amount of miniatures and buildings for nativity crypts makers, and I will show you around just in a little bit. Sorry for the mask, but it's mandatory here in Italy inside every store. Let's get around. And by the way, I also have another camera there, you know, to let you see everything from another angle.
Obviously, they have some Christmas village set up. Let's get a look to them. This is a mountain snow setup, I think, yes. And they also have another set here. This one is new, I've never seen it. It's around the lake, around a shore, I think. They have the giant wonder wheel and many buildings around. Very interesting. Very interesting effect down there concerning the waves. Okay, maybe I'll do around from the other side too, in order to get you to see everything. Here we have all the amusements. Yes, this is the carnival set. The swing. The little camp here in the corner. Classic layout for the carnival set from Limax. Luckily, I'm alone. There is absolutely no one. Too early, but they have all in place. So this is, I think, yes, this is the Santa layout. Everything from Santa Wonderland, from Lennox too. The turning balloon. Santa in his sledge and with the reindeers, and North Pole down there. Yes, this is Santa Wonderland with everything. I hope that with both this angle filmed with my phone and also the camera, I will get some good result. This is from the other side, what you have seen down there with the shore and the giant wheel. And here we have a classic setup concerning the Lemax. And some facades down there, all along the wall, down there, all along the wall. You have the facades. You have the classic new fountain. Not working, and as you can see, not a single street lamp is making enough light. And the solution there was to place some LED down up there up on the fences all around to get the setup a little bit like better. Oh, this is first time. This is the spooky, the Lemax set they've created for Halloween, and this is the spooky town setup. The school balloon is turning around. Very creepy. I'm not into this setup anyway, but it's still good to see. Very dark. I haven't noticed before. The pumping is turning around. Let's just wait and the pumping will change the face. Very interesting. And that was all for the setup they have this year. Some lakes, the swing there, the swinging boats. I think the audio quality won't be good enough. Anyway, let's try. And there still all the setup. I just need to decide also what to buy, because I'm here in search for something new for this year. Even if generally I buy all my new stuff during the final days of the season, when all the stores have good deals, good sales, good rebates. As you can see, it is huge. You have almost everything there. The famous popcorn. The famous popcorn factory. And also the candy factory. There. They are too huge for my setup. I don't know if I will ever buy some of those buildings. They are huge. Classical buildings, some cathedrals there. Some cathedrals, churches, old churches. Oh, that's interesting. Something new. Bella's Bonbons, also huge success from Lemax. Okay, also this one is new. Even if I don't like when Lemax makes such an association between modern stuff, like this perfume sprayer there, and some of their buildings. But this is not a review video. Okay. Plenty of attraction of buildings. Everything from Lemax is here. Lemax sometime, I said Lemax. Everything is in storage. Someone just forgot cutter there. Very dangerous.
around here an entire sector dedicated to the figurines, and I've already seen some new stuff for this year. I'll let you see everything in details, then maybe I will try to get some time to choose what I will buy for this year village. Very extended section here. Everything is here. All the attractions. This is a new train set from Army. I don't like them because they are too small or too big for the scale of Lena's Christmas villages. Everything is here from Lemas. Everything. Huge selection. Obviously I started with the Lemas section, but I will also show you in a few minutes, in a very long time maybe, Chocolate Factory, even the Nativity Creeps sections, because it's there where I got all the paper wrap I used, and you have seen me if you have followed this year full tutorial concerning my Christmas village. Okay, just get it to the other side. Absolutely everything is here. The attractions are very, very, very important for any Christmas village. Yes, everything is here. Oh, my bridges. Here they are. Yes. And the queue slate for this year. Some new interesting bridges or so, but I'm not totally convinced about the flowers in the winter setup. And when I saw this for the first time, I thought, oh no, Doctor Who even in the Christmas village. This is precisely the same phone box from Doctor Who. I don't know if you know him. It's a science fiction series started in 1963 and still running today. Let's just check it and you will see that he is carried the same phone box. This one too is very cute. Street lamps section, obviously. I will not buy any of those. The reason is stated in the part 12 of my tutorial. Some trees there, and these are the spotlights I told you about. Instead of correcting the faulties in their street lamps project, they preferred to put on the market those big spotlights, those big spotlights. Some more trees, plastic trees. Then some are more pretty, the fireworks down there. This one is very interesting. I don't need the trees, I think, for this year, even if someone are good. This is the Spooky Town section, with all the figurines from the Spooky Town section. Spooky Town. Not a huge catalog, but some interesting figurines there. And all the buildings also from the Spooky Town set. Non-conventional figurine sets. These two are the picnic in the graveyard. Funny, some funny stuff. Those three are also not quite for a winter village, but for a fall village. And Halloween is precisely during fall. And this is the Louvre section. Not a big catalog, also not as cheap as Lemax. The prices are very high, but they do a very good job in details, in every figurines, are precise details. Maybe I will get some of them. I don't know if they are lighted, if they are maybe, I can think about it. The figurines, look at the details of the figurines. Very detailed, very precise. Also, their street lamps are not effective. No light at all. Plastic adapters. I don't like these figurines, as I told you before. interesting trees there. It's a very interesting tree. Not quite white. Other reindeer there. All the reindeers. Those trees are magnificent. I got them. I like those trees. If you want some pizza there, bread and pizza. Those two are very cute trees. Those ones are very cute. And generally, all the trees from this section are very, very, very interesting, very cute, very well made. Obviously, not everything is for a Victorian Christmas set, so this won't fit in my cutting tone set. This is some snow. I will not get it, even if I never tried it. I don't know. Maybe. Some colors. Some blue there, also another blue, the snow, some backgrounds, some plastic cobblestone. These are the rows that you will deploy in your Christmas. I've some of them. I may show you some mountains for your backgrounds. And this is the teleferic. And that's all, I think, for the Remax section. I've shown you everything, I think. So now I will choose something for me. And this is the Nativity Creeps section. And I'm not into it, but here so. And as it is an Italian tradition, you can see the almost perfection of all the figurines. Huge, huge amount of figurines. Different sizes of figurines, animals too. Some little infants, obviously. Some other animals. Those are too big. Donkey, cow, camels, the three kings. There, and the Roman soldier there. Elephants, camels, horses. Yeah, those buildings too. And the real dimension for the buildings is this one. Told you before that this is an Italian most tradition, also in some parts of Europe. Always music in background, I will surely be copyrighted. Some water near. Fountains everywhere. And by the way, those are real fountains. Electrically, there's AC adapters for all of them, and they will pump really water. Also, this water mill there is real, so the water will flow down from here and the wheel will turn. This one too. Big installation. And by the way, this is the name of Nativity Creeps in Italy. installation for everything. Some spare parts concerning water mills, some piping too. And let me check if there is a pump. I will show you the pump. Need some lights. Impossible that they don't have a pump. I can't see it. The motor, the electrical motor for the windmill, but they have no water pump. Some light effects as a creep. And also some, finally, as you can see, and the price is there, the paper rock. This one is a little bit lighter, but I need to restock my supply, as I do every year. I restock my supply. I will get some of them. Too clear for my for my villages. I need a darkest one, maybe in another store I will find it. And here also some other accessory for the nativity creeps.
I'm out and maybe it's crowded now, but it is a beautiful day and very sunny now. Let's reverse the camera. As I just said, it's a beautiful day today. We are surrounded by hills and mountains. This is the name of the store, obviously. And for the first hour, it was good. Then it was too crowded. There was always music in the background, so I don't think I will have the choice but to erase all my comments from the video. Simply because I will surely be copyrighted otherwise. And just imagine that this is only the first day of opening of the Christmas department. In the future weeks, all weekends will be absolutely crowded. I think even 4, 5, or 6 times more than today. And it's not very good for COVID pandemic. And anyway, let me just have a final recap.
And back again to the safety of my car. Sincerely, this morning I was a little scared because I thought it would be more uncomfortable to carry around the public store not one but two cameras. The first one was obviously fixed to my side pocket of the jacket, and the second one was the phone I was carrying in my hand. This because in Italy we aren't used to see many people getting around with one camera in order to do some vlog. I just have a bag full of things back there, essentially figurines, all placed on the market in 2020 by Lemax, and just two old buildings. This because I already knew that all the buildings from Lemax from this year collection aren't enough interesting for me. It depends on the year. the two buildings. One is from 2018 collection and is one of the most beautiful buildings ever put on the market by Lemax, but I won't tell you anything. I will surely do a review, a full review about it. And the second one is from this year collection. Generally, I try to buy as many figurines as I can find if they are placed on the market in the same year, and then a couple of buildings, maybe four max each season. And as concerning the buildings, I generally buy one building from the same year of the Christmas Village. Last year, 2019, I bought a building placed on the market by Lemax in 2019. This year, 2020, I bought a building from the 2020 Lemax collection. And okay, let's get back to home. See you later.
The summary for the little adventure I had today should have two paragraphs. First one, never be afraid of what might possibly happen, even if it is a new situation for me. And second one, works in progress are absolutely bad for a vlog. But this year, for the first time, I've decided to go to Peraga the same day of the inauguration of their Christmas department. And it was far from complete and much less charming than usual. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment and give thumbs up. Thank you for watching, thank you for bearing my absolutely awful English, and if you wish, see you next time.